Some big changes could be coming to Lynchburg if the 2023 budget is approved. If it happens, starting pay for firefighters would jump to the highest in the region at $47,000. The city is looking to add more jobs at the fire department, emergency services, and the Commonwealth's Attorney's Office. More than $8 million would go to updating Lynchburg courts and a new headquarters for Lynchburg Police. That next budget hearing is slated for March 22nd.